I have always labored under the delusion that making cinnamon rolls was a very complex process until I made them myself and surprised all my friends at the gym with them. But all you're really doing is making a dough, you let it rise, roll it out, brush it with butter, top it with cinnamon and sugar, then you roll it back up, cut it, place it in a pan before you bake it at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 30 minutes before you bring them all to your friends to devour even faster than you made them.
Wow.